Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to analyze AT's Answer teaser images for their album, Epilogue, Action to Answer. With that being said, let's start. These teaser images made me think just why these objects that we've seen associated with one or more members throughout the storyline are significant. Could this be a reference to Inception? Backstory: Inception, the movie, used the concept of dream totems, physical items that can help you lucid dream, by helping you realize if you're dreaming or not. Inception, the song is inspired by the movie itself, and we see the famous spinning totem in the storyline too. So these objects, could they be their personal dream totems? Now let's continue with the teaser images. Hyunjung has this wand/stick thing, which Dark Hyunjung also has. Sungwa got me confused. Pretty sure the teacup is not his dream totem, but still holds a meaning to it, seeing how it was excluded out of that poster picture that had the rest of the items. Does that mean that he doesn't need it anymore? Perhaps he has allied with Dark Sungwa, and he's actually aware that he's dreaming without it? And why is he posing like Wooyoung here? He is suspicious. Yunho has the compass that Dark Yunho turned towards him. Another possible alliance, or is our Yunho more powerful than Dark Yunho? Yoseng has this pocket watch, now if I remember correctly, and if I don't, blame all these theories that got my brain feeling like an 80-year-old, this pocket watch and Hyunjung's wand/stick haven't made any previous appearance. San has those opera glasses that we see in Say My Name too. Minji has this radio/walkie-talkie thingy, except it's actually Dark Minji who has it. But doesn't it look like Minji's jar has something like a map similar to what Hyunjung had? Wooyoung has the hourglass. And Dark Wooyoung poses like Dark Sungwa. I think something's going on. Alright, one question: why is San, Wooyoung, and Jungho in possession of the pearls that Dark ATs is wearing? Did they steal? Or were they given willingly? Finally, Jungho has the telescope he had an allusion to. Please don't eat it, Dark Jungho. All these objects and the way KQ gave teasers with them means that they're important, and a possible reference to Inception, if not as dream totems, then as something else, which will be clearer if we see these objects in the Fever series too. Finally, here is San holding his arm like a gun. I expected some gun actions in the future comebacks, and behold, Sungwa and guns happened in the Fireworks MV. Stay tuned for the Answer MV theory. I'll leave a link to a playlist of all the theories I've posted in order in the description below. That's all I have for today, and if you enjoyed, please consider subscribing to my channel. I'll see you all soon.